We are here with Jacob Boji after the Kenya Cup final. How was the game?
The game was tough. The Cabras came with a good game. They contested everything we were playing, but we managed to step up and counter them, and we managed to come up victorious. So we're glad for that.
And what has been the success of your victory as a team? What have you brought to the table?
I think this season when we started the camp at South Africa. So we started we had a good pre-season, and the team had time to gel pre-season, coming into Fladis, then building up to the Kenya Cup. So it's been a consistent work. We've been putting consistent work, and that managed. We managed to gel well as a team, and it helped us through the season.
And individually as a player, what has it taken for you to perform consistently at that level?
It's just personal training, apart from the normal training that you have as a team and as a club. And given that I also train with the national team, that's another advantage. And we have a couple of guys in the national team. So the experience and the exposure we have at the national team setup, when you bring it to the team as a club now, it elevates our game. And that's been a major difference and a major strength in ourselves. Yeah.
And some guys may not know you. Maybe you can just tell us about your rugby journey, from where it started to now winning the Kenya Cup.
It's been a long journey. Uh-huh. I started at a very young age, playing for Kisumu RFC, at a very young age in high school, around 13, 14. And managed to play a few games with Kisumu RFC. We qualified for the Kenya Cup. And through and through, when I came to KCB, I started at the lower level and built up my game, working with good coaches and a good setup and good players who are experienced and had exposure in the national team, so that I managed to have a couple of guys who are good at on my side. So it helped my rugby game, and the growth was tremendous, and it's a privilege to play with them. Yeah.
And for guys who are watching you, maybe the kids who they're looking at OG, yeah, what does it take, or how can you advise them for them to perform at your level as an example?
It takes a lot of commitment and hard work, because it's hard. Rugby in Kenya is growing, and the intensity of the game and the level of the game is growing every single day. So it just takes commitment and hard work, and always trying to improve on your game every single time you play. So there might be setbacks, but you use them as learning points, and just stay focused to your goal and be committed to the journey, and you'll get there. Yeah.
Speaking about the journey, is there any goals that OG wants to accomplish, or you have ticked all the boxes?
Ideally, for anyone playing for the national setup this season, our goal is to qualify for the national for the Rugby World Cup. Because then after the Kenya Cup, now most of us guys will go to camp and try to start playing for the qualifiers, training for the qualifiers. So personally, as a person, my goal is to help the team whenever I can, so that we can qualify for the World Cup, and that will be a major achievement for me as a person and for Kenya as a country.
Yeah, speaking just lastly about Kenya, what do you think, just specifically as Kenya, you being a player, what do you think do we need to do so that Kenya qualifies for the World Cup?
Qualifying for the World Cup entails a lot. It's a journey that started immediately. We lost in Madagascar a couple of years ago. Most of us guys were just coming into the setup personally. I didn't go for the qualifiers, but I was in the setup then. So it's a journey that we started 4 years ago. We've been building it up. There have been major obstacles on the journey and on the way, but we just have to stay focused and work as a team. We have a short period of time to try and work with the new coaches who are coming in now, but you just take the focus that I was talking about and the commitment as a team now, of the club setup to the national team setup now. We just need to psych ourselves up and work with the new management that's coming in and stay focused to the goal, and hopefully we'll achieve it.
Yeah. And is OJ seeing somebody, or is there a room for And just how can guys get you on social media?
It's Jack OJ on Facebook, Jack OJ on Instagram, Twitter, same handle all over across the social media network. Yeah.
Okay, cheers and thanks for talking with us.
Thank you.